Congressman Bennie Thompson received the COVID-19 vaccine today. He took to Twitter saying, quote, "Today I proudly received the COVID-19 vaccine under the guidance of the Office of the Attending Physician. It is important that my colleagues and I remain confident as we pave the way for Americans during this time."